So a new poll demonstrates that Republicans are selfish jerks and Democrats are not. Let's talk about it in today's video. Hi, I'm Mike Greiner. I'm a lifelong Democratic activist who's concerned about the direction our country is taking. If you share my concerns, maybe you could like this video and subscribe to this channel, maybe even click that little bell that will notify you when I post something new. So the University of Virginia Center for Politics and Project Home Fire conducted a poll analyzing the issue of immigration with the goal of seeing if there was some area for compromise between the two sides. What the poll largely finds is that there is no area for compromise. And why is that? Well, it turns out that Democrats and Republicans are completely focused on separate aspects of immigration. Now, as always, I'll post a link to the article down below so you can have backup for everything I say here. But basically, this poll finds that Democrats are motivated by social justice concerns. We care about other people, whereas Republicans only care about themselves. Now, I know that won't be terribly surprising to many of you who've been paying attention for all these years. Certainly it wasn't surprising to me. But to see it so starkly demonstrated through polling data really is telling. For example, some of the results from this poll show that among Biden voters, we're concerned that systemic racism in America is real and a serious problem. We're worried that in America, white people have advantages over people of color. We're also worried that Hispanic and Asian immigrants face substantial discrimination in today's America. In all counts, Republicans do not agree with those statements. On the other hand, what Republicans believe is that Christian faith is an essential part of American greatness, that Christianity is under attack in America today, and I worry that discrimination against whites will increase significantly in the next few years. Now, what strikes me about this data is that on the one hand, you have the Trump voters saying that they do not believe systemic racism is real, and yet they're worried that whites are going to be discriminated against. So in other words, they believe that it's not a problem, but that if they're discriminated against, suddenly it does become a problem. What's more is that the poll asked what people are concerned about and why they're opposed to immigration. Well, Trump voters say that they're concerned about having to pay higher taxes because of illegal immigrants receiving welfare benefits from the U.S. government, or they're concerned about having to pay higher taxes because of illegal immigrants receiving health care benefits, or that they'll have to pay higher taxes because of illegal immigrants receiving education. They're concerned about having to suffer personally, and those are the exact words from the statement, that they'll have to suffer personally from the U.S. becoming more socialist due to an increase in immigrants coming to America. Now, this is really kind of an amazing statement of itself because it seems to be just a grab bag of rhetoric that is thrown together in one sentence, not necessarily meaning anything, but nevertheless, they agree with it because, of course, you've got immigration, you've got socialism, and you've got suffering personally. They're worried about having to pay higher costs for housing, about being a victim of a violent crime, about being a victim of domestic terrorism, all of these, of course, being committed by illegal immigrants. They're worried that they'll suffer personally from American culture changing due to an increase of immigrants coming to America, or that they'll suffer personally. Again, those are the exact words from this statement. Suffer personally from discrimination against white people due to an increase of immigrants coming to America, or that they'll receive lower pay for your or their current job due to an increase in immigrants coming to America, or be unable to get a higher paying job due to an increase in immigrants coming to America. Now, what's interesting is that those jobs questions rank at the bottom of the concerns of the Republicans. Really, the bigger things that they're concerned about are either paying higher taxes or that they'll have some type of personal issue as a result of being discriminated against. It's worth noting, by the way, just how completely unfounded all these concerns are. For example, because of the fact that immigrants contribute much more to society than they take away, and I'll post links to a video that talks about that up here, and that domestic terrorism is something that's largely driven by whites at this point, and that discrimination is still something that is entirely borne by people of color. If you want an example of white privilege, just look at Donald Trump. Now, what are the Biden voters concerned about? Well, they're concerned that they will be a victim of gun violence, which is really something to be concerned about in this day and age, or that they'll be a victim of voter suppression in some future election that they care about. Again, something that is worth being legitimately concerned about in this age. Now, it's worth noting, those are the only two concerns that Biden voters have that rise to the same level as all the issues that the Republican voters have, being concerned about their own personal suffering as a result of immigration. So 67% of Trump voters say they might suffer personally from discrimination against white people due to an increase of immigrants coming to America, while 67% of Biden voters say they might be a victim of voter suppression in some future election that they care about. So those are the only two issues that Biden voters are concerned about, as all that list of concerns that the Trump voters have, that they might be personally affected in some way by immigration. So now, what policy preferences do we care about? Well, according to this poll, Biden voters want to reduce racial biases in our society. That's the highest one, closely followed by reducing economic and wealth inequality in America. We also want to create equal opportunity for women and reduce police violence against all citizens. And at about the same level, we also want to reduce police violence specifically against minorities. On the other hand, what do Republicans want? They want to reduce illegal immigration and prevent voting by people who are not legally qualified to vote. So the takeaway from all this, according to the analysis by the pollsters, is whereas Biden voters are animated by racial and social justice concerns, Trump voters fear they will suffer personally, socially, culturally, and economically from the effects of immigration. In other words, Democrats are good people concerned about others, whereas Republicans are just selfish. What's especially amazing about this poll, which my wife pointed out to me when I was reading to her about it, is that in many cases, these were open-ended responses by the Trump voters and the Biden voters. In other words, the Trump voters don't feel that there's anything wrong with these views, that they think it's okay to be concerned about the effects that immigration will have on them personally and not caring about the issues that others are facing. This is one area where I think Donald Trump has had a huge impact in terms of normalizing the belief that it's good to be selfish. It's good to be uncaring and even cruel, because that is exactly what the poll shows Republicans are. Well, if you agree with me or disagree with me, I'd love to see your comments down below. And if you could leave a like and maybe subscribe to this channel, that'd be a huge help. I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, let's hope for continued progress. Thank you.